Hello there, folks. It's me, the Bearded Horror, and this is my playthrough of House of Ashes. This is part 10 of this series. If you enjoy these videos, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you're notified anytime I post. By all means, enjoy the video.
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken, but I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity, for all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
None of them made it out alive.
Over here.
I found something.
How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work. I should have said it sooner, but I'm sorry about Eric's death.
Thank you. It means a lot.
Rachel, I just want your hand.
It's nothing. I'm just cold. What was in it for him? Is it really all about these tablets? Shit, Jason. Not sure who looks worse. You or me.
It's nothing. You seriously do not look good.
I just feel cold.
Rachel.
Yeah?
I'm sorry for your loss. Eric was a good man.
He was.
okay.
There's meaning here.
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus. The whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. Believed that these creatures were once peaceful. Her language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Rachel! Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
Sorry. They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Do something! She's turning into one of them!
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
Remember what happened to your friend Clarice?
It won't be pleasant if Rachel turns too.
Fuck, Rachel! I have to put you down.
It's me, Jason. Please, put down the gun.
It had to be done. Stand up, Sergeant K. Those things aren't done. They'll have heard the gunshot. We need to move the fuck out. Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
Shit, they're hatching. We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. Rachel's gone. So's the Colonel. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. Second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires and create a diversion. Selim, you ready?
I am.
Okay then, let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. Hear me, buddy? Ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Hey.
Which way? Left or right?
Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mother load.
It's too far.
I'm going for it. Too easy.
Oh no. Oh no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell him the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason.
Ah!
Rest in peace, Nikki. We're alive. We're fucking alive. This is Bellman 2-1 Actual to Coyote 2. Radio check, over.
This is Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me. Oh, no. Not again.
They're coming! tell me. I don't know shit about space. Contact!
Knowing you.
This is Mailman 2 and Actual.
We have eyes on and are clear for even. Oh.
PW.
freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. First Lieutenant Kolchak was a revelation, was he not? He finally made peace with the demons he'd been carrying with him and forged the unlikeliest of friendships. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
The ISG team took heavy losses, but it wasn't a complete disaster. We just had to scrape some of them off the floor.
Poor bastards. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Kolchak Jason, First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular!
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You ain't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds! I don't give a damn who it was! We needed all the help we could get!
And Sergeant K?
Nikki didn't make it.
Lieutenant Kolchak?
That's a nasty cough.
His biopsy results just came back in. The future's not looking so rosy for our war hero.
How long has he got?
Hopefully enough time for the experiments.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
I am not answering any more questions until I see my son!
That's not how we do things around here. I'd like to talk more about the entities.
The vampires.
I'm finding it very hard to believe that you killed those things with that.
Untie me, and I'll show you how I did it.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They used dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
Shame. His testimony could have been valuable. This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah, and here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Those two were married, right?
In the loosest sense of the word.
That's quite the love bite.
It's a damn shame is what it is. The Colonel had a lot more to answer for. This comes down to Kalis. It mistook the temple for Saddam's weapon depot.
Piece of shit system.
I wouldn't say that. It's been a big find for us. We've been lucky.
This is your definition of lucky?
She was infected. Her comrades had no choice but to...
The parasite?
Extracted.
You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. Are we still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pie. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
Small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
All right. Thank you very much for tuning in. Tune in next time when I begin Silent Hill 2. Always be safe, be kind, and take care. I'm going to let this play out to the end.
Want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be, an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?